I cordially invite you to our session on endometrial carcinoma guidelines at the Prague meeting. Our guidelines have jointly been developed by three European societies. This is why I call it the triple European guidelines, by the ESCO, the ESTRO, the European radio-oncologist, and the ESP, the European pathologist. We have put together a very nice interdisciplinary session for you, including gyne-oncologists, pathologists, radiation oncologists, and medical oncologists, to inform you on the comprehensive recommendations on all relevant issues of diagnosis and treatment in endometrial cancer patients. The major advances in these guidelines, molecular marker integration in prognostic risk group stratification of our patients and into treatment decision making regarding adjuvant treatment. Further advancements include surgical aspects, the sentinel lymph node procedure, which is now integrated into our guidelines as adequate alternative to substitute lymphadenectomy in high intermediate and high risk endometrial carcinoma patients for staging purposes. We have reserved long time for discussion at the end of this session, 25 minutes, to make sure that all your questions can be addressed. So don't miss this session. We look forward to seeing you in Prague.